Cite and release is now the law of the land in the Sun City when it comes to small marijuana offenses. The new rule went into effect today. It applies to Class A and B misdemeanors. Now those caught with up to 4 ounces of pot within El Paso city limits will be given a ticket and a court date instead of being arrested. EPPD argued arrests for small pot offenses was a drain on their department. Well, new tonight.